Can't keep you out of this one, Ron.
Yeah. Well, I'm doing fair out.
You probably get email from the ladies. Lovely. Look at us. Smile, babe. I know it's not easy.
I can't breathe.
Okay. All right. That's good.
Hey, bye, girl.
Oh. Thank you. Get it off. I got too fat.
Oh my God.
I don't like them. I've never liked it since they put that bag right in my mouth. I don't like that corset. Okay, what's your next joke? Attack. The skirt and shoes.
I think so. All right, when you do the transfer, what do you want to be wearing? Your shorts in the car? You know what we could do? Are you going to go home in your shorts?
Yeah.
Or we could do the transfer, the very last thing, in and out to the car.
Well, yeah, that's what I said.
I'm sorry. Okay.
We'll do the shoes, skirt and shoes, and then we'll go down to the pool, and Mom will have to be in. And then
skirt, shoes, and nightgown.
Oh, yeah.
Then the pool.
Yeah.
Then the car transfer.
Yeah.
Sounds like a winner. You know, it's gone so well, there's nothing that I see so far that needs to be redone. And I want to put music on the background for this whole thing. I don't hear any voices whatsoever. You want to change there and want me to go in the bathroom, or what do you want to do?
That would be good.
All right. Okay, come at me about on a 45, just like angle, just like that. Now, a little more toward me. A little more angle there, right there. Can you get at your shoes from there? Flip off, right?
Right.
Okay.
I hate shoes.